AFTV, a good end to the season, a good victory today.
Good victory. Great, Robbie, as usual.
Not happy? Great. You happy?
No, I'm not happy with the season. All right.
Oh, with the season. Not happy with the season.
I'm happy with the result today, obviously, but not the season. All right. We need to sort out our defence. When are we going to sort out our defence?
If you was in charge, how many players would you be looking to bring in this summer?
I would be looking and bring in at least two centre-backs, right? Maybe a left defender or left wing-back, an attacker midfield to take over, and Ramsey, because if you look at it, we haven't got it. We ain't got it. Who's going to put in the goals that Ramsey does? Yeah? None of them. So we need to do that.
So a lot of changes for you.
I think we need at least five changes.
Okay. And what would you give the manager out of 10 for his first season in charge of Arsenal?
I think he's done okay, but also I think he's, for me personally, he's bore winger in view and how he's played and how he would play and tried to mingle the two. What he wants to do is you just go out there and do what he did at Valencia. We need a more attacking side. We need a solid defence, which in Spain they do get. A solid defence and stop the goals coming in, because up front we're great. But defensively, we suck. We absolutely suck.
Can we win the Europa League finally?
I think we can. I think it's anyone's game. I'll be totally honest here. I've followed Arsenal since 1962, right? I think it's anyone's game. I hope we turn up, because normally, and whether it be Wenger or Emery, we haven't turned up at the big games and done the business, especially away from home. And us fans travel a long way from home to come and watch this. Yeah, we do. We were at Everton, we were at everywhere else, and we got made to be look like puppets. We were rubbish. He needs to sort out defence. He needs to sort out an attacker midfielder to sort out where Rams is going, because Guendouzi, as good as he is and everyone else, they're not going to score the goals that we need from midfield, as well as Aubameyang and Lacazette. Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah. So